great town event. You know, they put it on really inexpensively. They had great advertisement. Everybody comes out. Some of the events can be kind of expensive around Northampton, and, you know, just our area and stuff, because it's got a college town. So these things are good because they're free.
Right.
And people can come, you know, in the morning or in the early afternoon. It's a nice breezy day outside, you know, pick up some stuff inexpensively, meet some new people, new connections and stuff, and leave.
I enjoy it very much. Yes, when done very well, it's fun. All the people are nice.
Oh, it's been great. We were actually originally going to have our own tag sale last week, and then we heard about this, so we merged them together. And yeah, it's been super, super successful. We've had a lot of.
Do you think it brings the community together?
Absolutely. Yeah. Cool. I think I've met a lot of people in town who I haven't met before, and you know, brings a lot of people.